So hey guys, it's Anime Expo Day 3. It's already around past noon. Sorry that I wasn't available, but I'm starting the video already late because a lot of the things I already showed you has already been seen on past vlogs. Right now we're waiting for our lunch. We got the lobster again, didn't we? The nachos, and I actually got the jerk chicken. So we're gonna actually start out with something delicious and share it with you guys, and then we're actually gonna go to the manga lounge to see all the mangas, read a little bit of something, and then see what's available around. Look at this deliciousness. We got the jerk chicken. And we got the lobster. And now we're gonna head to a place so we can actually eat it.
Our hotel is like bougie as fuck. It's in Koreatown. It's like that.
Can you handle it, Kat? Look at this chicken, guys. Jerk chicken. Trying to get this chicken here. Look at that.
I was like, oh, they're going to ask us how we think about the convention. I'm like, British.
Lobster is back. Look at her. Look at how happy she is. Awesome. And for me, let me get this jerk chicken here. Delicious. Highly recommend it. If you ever have that chicken, or get him, perfect, right?
For downtown.
Yeah. Downtown, guys, and Anime Expo. So I'll catch you later, guys. We're about to eat this delicious meal. All right? I'll see you soon.
something else on it.
Yes, these are not the droids you're looking for. that's hilarious. I still have to collect like the other Sora, the other Riku. So, it's getting there. That's alright. So we got. Oh, it is, huh? I'm gonna get him, don't worry. Alright guys, so that's gonna conclude day 3 of Anime Expo. Hope you guys see you again tomorrow for day 4.